change. I'm from Madagascar.
Generally, what can you say about J5, which is happening in Ghana?
It's a really good tournament. Everything, the organization is very well. So I'm happy it goes this way.
How does it feel like being in Ghana for the first time?
It feels good. It's hot here, but I managed to play, and that's really nice.
What should we expect from you tomorrow and Wednesday?
I'm expecting myself to play my best. I'm looking forward to do my best and continue to go forward, move forward. Yeah.
Coming to Ghana, what target did you set for yourself?
Obviously, I want to win the tournament, but I also want to find my best potential.
Thank you.
Welcome.